It's great to have you along for the ride. Now, we have created this 3D immersive experience for us. But come on, yeah. Just in your hand because we're about to return to Sky Island.
I can't see.
We really put a lot of thought into the character and personality of Paul, and he's so much more than a monster. In fact, he's not a monster, although he is an incredibly majestic, ancient creature. He's a force of nature. He's old, he's wise, he's proud, he's fierce, and obviously he has a heart. The most important feature with Kong are his eyes. Kong's eyes are wonderfully expressive. They're full of emotion. His eyes are like a window into his personality. He's had an enormous number of encounters with his foes, the T-Rexes and the various dinosaurs on Skull Island. So he's been beaten up, scarred, chewed up, spat out by these dinosaurs at various times. And he wears the scars of a lot of ancient battles. Universal Tram is winding its way through a very rough, narrow trail in Skull Island, allowing visitors to go see the biggest amount of wildlife in Skull Island.
Fuck.